we've got a lot to do and not a lot of time to do it in.
I've got an idea.
An alien-proof hat.
Rock, paper, scissors,
play them! Huh?
So, let's get to it.
Woo-hoo! Everybody,
go!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Everybody,
yeah!
Clap. Sun's shining, Big Cuz! You coming to school, old dog?
Little J and Big Cuz is a very distinct Australian voice.
Our old people, they travelled across country according to the season.
Young children watch this and go, oh my goodness, this is Australia, this is the land I live in.
Learn about country.
I love the stories you tell me, Nana.
Real proud of you, little fellas.
Now, I reckon I've seen more of this country than most, but I still haven't seen it all. So, I'm going to grab a few mates to give me a hand.
This season, we're taking you to new heights.
Crossing the country for a good yarn.
Bringing you stories of place, people and culture.
Because sometimes the greatest stories are where you'd least expect.
So who's coming with me?
We need to be reflecting in the police the same people that we're serving within the community.
I'd rather you hold me than this white fella.
These are First Nations officers making a real change right across the country.
Can you hear me?
Once you believe in what you're doing, there's no obstacle at all.
Can you imagine coming across your mother in a museum half naked?
This is how she saw her.
I want to honour her life by reclaiming our history,
our culture, our family.
It was all taken away, but we can give it back.
Oh my goodness. Hello, Nanny. I'm your great granddaughter.
Did you have a good day?
I did. I am grateful for family, for profession, and for purpose.
What's your job in all this?
My work is top secret. Where's my daughter?
The memories that we make today are undying.
Ready, Eddie?
Dead!
Welcome to The Point.
Living Blak,
an
NITV News, here to help you make sense of it all.
I love it.
I'm loving every second of it.
Oh, wow.
Hey, I'm loving every minute of it. Hey, I'm taking every chance that I get.
Very special, this place.
Oh, I'm loving every second of it.
Your story is our story, and our story is yours.